Hello, the 9-year-old Minto girl sat alight in a park in Sydney's southwest is in a serious but stable condition. Police are searching for two masked teenagers who were seen running from the park. The commissioner has urged them to come forward. The bushfire season has been pushed forward this year because of the drought. The Rural Fire Service has announced 47 local areas from Tweed Heads to Kiama will be on alert from August 1st. Dumped female weightlifter Caroline Pileggi will find out today if she's going to Athens when her appeals hearing concludes. She could be banned for up to 2 years if she loses the appeal for refusing a drug test. And Tasmanian Matthew Goggin has shot a 3-under par opening round of 68 to sit equal third at the British Open. We'll have more news at 4:30 and tonight at 6:00.